The Greenlee Finn's wind turbine has a new blade design. Whereas the old blades had a rounded look, similar to an airplane wing, the new blades have more of a triangular look, like a bird's wing. According to Endurance Wind Power, the change in blade design was done principally to help streamline the installation of the wind turbine blades. The connection configuration was also improved. When tested side by side, both the old and the new designs produced the same amount of power. But even though the new design didn't get an efficiency upgrade, we surely can't complain in the looks department. And this much cooler design has an expected lifespan of 20 years. The wind turbine blades are an important ingredient for producing wind power. They essentially capture the wind. The airfoil design is how the blades propel. One surface of the blade is curved while the other is straight. Air passes on both sides of the blade. When wind travels over the rounded downwind face, it has to move faster to reach the end of the blade in time to meet the wind traveling over the flat upwind face. The shape of the blade causes the air to become uneven. High pressure on one side of the blade and low pressure on the other. It is the unbalanced pressure that causes the blades to spin, with the nacelle having to be faced directly into the airstream for the wind turbine to work efficiently. While the blades twist in the wind, inside the nacelle, the blades are connected to a shaft. The shaft shifts a series of gears which enables enough rotation to turn the generator. In return, electricity is generated and then distributed to the Greenlee Finn. For more information on the Endurance wind turbine, check out the original time-lapse video showing the complete installation.